I know what to do. I got it. Why didn't I think of it before? See this, guys? Wide gap, he could jump. There you are. Can you jump all the way over here? There you go. Yeah, that has to be it. There we go. Yeah, I knew it. There we go. Follow me. Yeah, just gotta think outside the box, guys. Think a little harder. This way. Alright, now what to do? I know I have to use that chain for something. Over here, bud. Alright, hold still. You know, the concept design of this guy, or this creature, is pretty cool. Just saying. Alright. There we go. Get up there. Up here. Hold on, bud. Up here. Yeah, it's like that wide gap had to be used for something. Not like that's dangerous at all. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, I need to get him up there. I wonder what the barrels are for. Whoa! That was a little uncalled for. Alright, follow me, bud. Here, for your nice kindness, I'll give you a num num. Num num. Okay. Think you can jump up? Hey, this is really pretty. I wonder what's with the shiny music. There has to be something I can do. Oh, hi. I want to pet you. Okay, I'm still trying to figure this out. I probably just fast forward through this. So I wonder if we have to go this way. This way, come on. Whoa! Yep, I was right. Took a bit. Glass panel. I have a feeling he doesn't like it. You okay? You didn't like it, bud? Creepy. Some weird glowing mechanism. Did you say some? Creepy. Why do I have a strange feeling something bad's gonna happen? This is like a trophy where you gotta feed Draco all barrels. If so, that kind of is a pain. Or that is kind of a pain. Hey, got a barrel. Nom nom. Hey, it's a gecko. Jeez, come on. It's okay. It's right there for you. You know, this game is kind of a pain sometimes, but just guess we're going through it. Do you, like, not know how to eat a barrel? You've done it before. I could just bait him over here. Right, I'm gonna throw out this, hey. My man, it's a barrel. You can eat it. Oh my gosh. I shouldn't even grab the barrel in the first place. That's it, you're not grabbing it. No more food for you. No more food, come on. Look, dude! It's like, that was my barrel. Why did you throw it over the edge? I feel so bad for him. But hey, we gotta keep going. Come on. Come on! That was like my barrel! Hey, it's kind of pretty out here. Nope, okay. Yeah, having all barrels must be like a trophy or something. I'm just playing this game, I'm not really going for trophies. I only do platinuming specific games, not all games. Where do I go now? Well, dude, I'm sorry if I threw your barrel over the edge. Alright, stay right there. Don't move. Got an idea. Here we are. Alright, I'm assuming I just dropped down there. Dude, you're running around barefooted? Are you sure that's a good idea? There! Open sesame! I'm just eating pretzels. You better eat your food so you stop complaining. Dude, it's a barrel. Eat it. Whoa. Well, he's off eating his food. Alright, I see. Why are you not eating your food? Why do I have a bad feeling about this? The beast was scared of something. What's that door do? He's afraid of something, but what? I have a feeling it's not good. So what? What the heck is happening? Is that like a vision? Okay. So let's get this straight. I got eaten by my friend right in his stomach, and then I have weird visions. That is so weird. Anyway, guys, we're gonna stop it right there. Thanks so much for watching part one. This game is definitely interesting. I'm gonna keep on playing it. So, yeah, it's my Last Guardian part one. See you guys. Have a good day. Bye.